This is the affable, articulate actress, adorable Arlene Francis.
Oh, thank you. Oh, that's really more than I ever expected. And this is my partner, R.C. George, from Arlington, Virginia.
Thank you.
This is the masterful musical maestro, Whoopi Henderson.
And this here is my partner, Sharon Pussycat Pullen. She's from New York City, and we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. Now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Well, there's adorable. How are you, Whoopi? Good to see you.
Fine, sir.
Do you know he hasn't worn his red button this week?
No, he wore his red Baron button for the first 2 days.
Monday and Tuesday, but I wore it for confidence.
Yes. Now that you've got confidence,
and
you're
yesterday
wearing flowers.
I bombed, so I'm going to get it back again.
You're wearing flowers again. Speaking of wearing things, that's pretty. What is that?
That came from Cameo Corner in England. It's pretty as it's a dove holding a little heart.
It's a dead fish.
Oh, no, it's not.
It's a beautiful dove.
It's
you don't know a dove from a fish.
It's a dove of peace. Hello there, R.C. George.
How are you?
Do you have a family?
Yes, I do. I have a gorgeous wife, 15-year-old daughter.
Well,
wife's here tonight.
Congratulations. I like to hear you say that. Dead fish indeed. Hello, Sharon.
Hi.
Where'd you get that name, Pussycat?
He just gave it to me.
Oh, he did? Mm. Do you like it?
No, of course.
Good. Well, I'm glad you're going to play Password with it. Yes, we're going to be serious now and play the game. Are you ready? Right. Arlene Francis, absolutely. Skitch Henderson, Friends at Home.
The password is Acrobat.
10 points, Arlene. See if you can get R.C. George to say that. 8 points is the score for you from yesterday.
Somersaulter.
Tumbler.
Somersaulter, tumbler. Okay. 9 points, Skitch.
Aerialist.
Tightrope.
No. 8 points, Arlene.
Performer.
Clown.
7 points, Skitch.
Gymnast.
Acrobat.
Yes.
Nice.
Okay, as I said, we picked up a score that started yesterday. 8 points over here for R.C. and George. Sharon now has 7. And there's the word. R.C. and Sharon have the word. There you go, as they look at it.
The password is tomato.
10 points, R.C.
Girl?
Girl? Dame?
Dame, no. 9 points, Sharon.
Hot.
Sexy.
No. 8 points, R.C.
Fruit.
Pardon me?
Fruit.
Fruit. Tomato.
Yeah. Very good. Hot tomato.
Hot
tomato goes back to the days of Whoopi.
I never heard of that.
Okay. You never heard it?
Never.
Your mother told you about Whoopi, too, I guess. 7-16. You can win on that, Arlie. We'd like you to see it.
The password is nightcap.
10 points, Skitch. Give you 17.
See. Chapeau.
Chapeau. 5 seconds, Sharon.
Hat.
Hat. 9 points will give you the game, Arlene.
Bedtime.
5 seconds, R.C.
Tam.
Bedtime Tam. 8 points, Skitch.
Bedtime.
Nightcap.
Yeah. Nightcap.
Good boy.
That's my partner, Pussycat.
You don't wear a tam to bed, do you?
Not all the time.
Not all the time.
Very good. Well, that was a silly question. Okay. Here you go. R.C., you can win on that.
What?
There you go, Sharon. You can go to 24 on that. We'd like you to see it.
The password is cramp.
10 points, R.C. We'll give you the game.
Stomachache.
Stomachache. Cramp.
Yes.
Very good.
Very good.
He's an actor.
Yes, well, you're an actress, and you responded beautifully.
Oh, yes,
you won the game. RCA has
I've got to do this again.
You've got to do that again. Yeah.
Oh.
The lightning round in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Dime.
Nickel.
Yes.
Turkey.
Gobbler.
Knife.
Card.
Yes.
Pocketbook.
Billfold.
Material.
Leather.
Yes.
Senator.
Congressman.
Congressman.
Statesman.
Voting.
Politician.
I'll take it. Very good.
Arm.
Take it. It's it.
Leg.
Right.
Yes. Oh, what do you mean? You did a beautiful.
Yeah. Very good.
Very good. Actually, you're very good, too.
Oh,
in spite of that tan that you sleep in at night, you did very good. You have $350 to buy a lot of new Tams. R.C. George. Jaron, you may still win some money. R.C., you might win more. Will you change partners? We'll play your second game.
Goodbye, R.C.
Let's play password. Here we go. Skitch Henderson, Arlene Francis, friends at home.
The password is sloppy.
10 points. Skitch, start with you this time.
Floppy.
Sloppy?
Yeah. Yeah. Ooh. Boy, Sharon, you picked yourself an opponent over here, didn't you?
Yeah.
All right. Sharon, we're going to start with you. There's your word. Here you are, RC. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is doodle.
10 points, Sharon.
Scratch pad.
That's two words, I'm afraid. 9 points, RC.
Figure.
Figure? Figure, you're saying? Mm-hmm. Figure?
Say it again, RC.
Figure.
Figure. 5 seconds, kids.
Notebook?
No. 8 points, Sharon. Five seconds.
Draw.
Doodle.
Doodle. Right. Very good. Okay, Skitch,
that's
you start.
That's Pussycat that got that.
Eight friends.
The password is asparagus.
10 points.
Scaring me already.
Yeah.
Am I first?
You're first.
I'm sorry.
I beg your pardon. I should have said Skitch.
Vegetable.
5 seconds.
Sour?
Sour vegetable. 9 points, Arlene.
Hollandaise.
Asparagus.
Very good. Very smart.
The lady.
Yeah.
The ladies have moved into a scoring
second,
position.
That's a second clue, and you can't get that on.
It's Sharon,
true. You're right.
You could have, well, we see.
The password Don't is I. passport.
Like good children. All right. 10 points will give you 20, RC.
Identification.
5 seconds.
Identification. Identification. Credit.
No. 9 points will give you the game, Sharon.
Travel.
Passport.
You
right.
Got it. Oh, I tell you, look how the tables have turned as the week has progressed.
I take back everything I said good about Pussycat.
All right, here we go. Let's play the lightning round. You ready?
The week has progressed.
1 minute. First word. Go.
Stand. Sit.
Yes.
Opening. Closing. House. Door. Pane. Window.
Yes.
Football. Baseball. Baseball. All.
Go back, back, go back. That wasn't the one.
Basketball.
Yes, all right.
Now you can try.
Yeah.
Cry. Weep.
Yes.
Finished. Done. Finis. End.
Yes. Good. Very good. More Laura Latin.
I tell you.
Laura Latin, he said. You say funny things, Skitch. RC, you won $350. Sharon, you won $350. Thank you both for playing Password. Good luck to both of you.
Really? And now, like the Password and Alan Ludden.
Yeah. Hi. Thank you. Nice to have you with us. Oh, my goodness. See, that really is for these two charming people. On my left and on my right, two delightful people who have made this a happy week for me and all of you who have been with us at home. Arlene Francis and Skitch Henderson.
Thank you.
Let's call togetherness room. Let's meet two more Password players, shall we?
Arlene Francis, meet your new partner from Port Washington, Long Island, Chuck Frisk.
Oh. How are you, Chuck?
Skitch Henderson, meet your new partner from St. Louis, Missouri, Ronnie Bonnie Solomon.
Hi, Bonnie.
Now you're back on the trolley. Hello, Chuck.
Hi.
How do you enjoy spending your time?
I'm a pilot for that airline for professional travelers.
Oh, I know it well. Bonnie Solomon, what brings you to New York?
My husband and I on a combination business trip and vacation.
Fine. Arlene, Skitch, new word, let's go.
The Password is physique.
Arlene, 10 points.
Body.
Figure.
No. 9 points, Skitch.
Torso.
Physique.
Yes. Have you seen the arch in St. Louis?
Torso is better than my body.
The arch is...
Have you seen that arch in St. Louis?
Beautiful.
Yeah. Beautiful. That's the most beautiful mark.
I hope the Cardinals work this year.
Bonnie and Chuck have the word.
The Password is tickle.
10 points, Chuck.
Coochie.
What did you say?
Coochie.
Hooch. Chuck. All right.
Hoochie.
Hoochie, coochie.
Coochie.
Coochie. I heard what you said. Congratulations. 9 points, Bonnie.
Giggle.
Coo.
That's the way Whoopi here giggles, all right?
Coochie coo.
Oh, I see.
Coochie coo.
Oh, I see. No, no. Chuck, 8 points.
Fingers.
Hoot fingers.
What? Here goes your time.
Lucchese.
Lucchese. No.
That's three fingers.
No, no. 7 points, Bonnie.
Ribs.
Pickle.
Yes.
Oh!
When you tickle, you go coochie coochie, eh?
Indeed.
I see. All right, now we know about our airline pilot. Here we go. Let's get off of that word and go to this one. Here we go.
Oh, what a nag.
The Password is morsel.
Oh, I can't win. I lose no matter what I do. Okay, are you ready now? I'm going to start with you. Okay, maybe we go on with the game, Skitch.
I'm first.
No, you're not. Arlene is. 10 points.
Bite.
Chew.
9 points. Give you the game.
Titbit.
Titbit.
Nip.
Nope. 8 points, Arlene.
Food.
Morsel?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, 8-16. You can win on that, Bonnie. Here you go, Chuck. Friends.
The Password is language.
10 points, Bonnie.
English.
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 Language.
Yeah. Very good. Very good.
Nearly such a professor.
Yep, but you said language, and that won the game for Bonnie.
Excuse me.
It's all right.
I can't wait to play this later.
All right, here we go. The champion. One of the champions. Oh, it's Peter Lawford cried.
Hello, Pete.
Yeah. Okay, 1 minute. First word, go.
Plane.
Air.
Propeller. Power.
Turbine. Jet.
Yes.
Kill.
Murder.
Bottle. Liquid.
Drink.
Kill.
Consume.
Bottle. Liquid. Skip it. Pass it. Grass.
Green.
All.
Land.
Smaller.
Pasture.
Front yard.
Lawn.
Yes.
Game.
Play.
Black. Red. Squares.
Checkers.
Yes.
Mailman.
Postman.
Package.
Parcel.
Smaller.
Bag.
Smaller.
Box.
Mail. Stamp.
Address. Postage.
Oh, no, letter. Letter was the last one. Deadly. Poison. Poison.
Crossbones skull.
Yeah.
Yeah, but crossbones is over.
You did very well, though. Bonnie Sullivan has won $250. Chuck Frist. You may still win some money. Bonnie, you might win more. You change partners, we'll play your second game. You ready to go?
Yes, sir.
We start now with a gentleman. Skitch Francis and Arlene Henderson. Oh, my goodness.
Who are you mixed up
with? The password is litter.
I just read it. Honestly. Okay, it's been that kind of a week. 10 points, start with you, Skitch
Not
Francis.
Not me, I don't want to go first.
You're going to go first because I say so.
All right. Garbage.
Trash.
Garbage, trash. 9 points, Arlene.
Puppies. Litter.
Yeah. Right. Very good. Okay.
I don't like her.
All right. See what happens. Chuck, Bonnie, friend.
The password is podium.
Here you go, Chuck. 10 points. See if you can get Skitch to say this. Skitch Francis here.
Lectern.
Rostrum.
9 points, Bonnie.
Platform.
Podium.
Yes. How many podiums have you been on?
Platform.
Platform.
That's not right.
You're on a platform when you're on a podium.
Yes.
Yes, you are.
I fell off the podium.
But today
you did. You fell off when you were conducting? I would like to have seen that.
Yes, everybody.
In tempo?
No.
All right. 18 to nothing. They can win on this. We'd like you to see it.
In the pit. The password is goulash.
In the pit. 10 points, kids. Oh, that's so funny. You're going to laugh about it.
Hungarian
Rhapsody.
Hungarian Rhapsody.
Oh, beautiful.
No.
Beautiful.
9 points, Arlene. We'll give you the game.
Like a
stew.
Goulash.
Goulash. Well, that's
from
a good
you, one would expect it would be Rhapsody.
Well, he's also a restaurateur.
Oh,
you
that's
sell
right.
Goulash?
Yes.
Never.
Oh! All right, let's play the lightning round with the ladies in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
College.
University.
University.
Kindergarten. School.
Yes.
Bottle.
Liquid.
Sticker.
Label.
Head.
Shoulders.
Indians.
Scalp.
Yes.
Frightened.
Scared.
Scared. Wolf. Big. Bad.
Bear.
Hose.
Afraid.
Yes.
Windsor.
Rifle.
Count. Duchess. Duchess.
Queen.
Opposite. Male.
What'd you say, Doc? Duke. All right, I'll take it. You said
Ellington.
You said Doc. All right. What have you done there? Bonnie, you won $600. Chuck, we have a fine gift for you, and thank you both for playing Password with us. Good luck to you both. Password players right now.
Arlene Francis, meet your new partner from Tyrone, Pennsylvania, Bob Vanneman.
Hello, Mr. Bob.
Hello, Bob.
Skitch Henderson, meet your new partner from New York City, Carol Rose.
Hello, Carol. Come in.
Hello.
Rob, what occupies your time?
I'm a captain in the United States Army, sir.
Well, congratulations, sir. Nice to have you here. Carol Rose, do you have a family?
Well, we're planning. I'll have my first baby in January.
Well, good. Happiness to you all. Let's play Password. Here's the word. It goes to Arlene and Skitch, and as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is growl.
10 points, Arlene. See if we can get our captain here to say that.
Growl.
Oh, you did it. Boy, you started right out with 10 points. It's in the lexicon, though. We use gur. Gur is a legitimate clue because it's... And she almost put a vowel in it, you see. Skitch is complaining a little bit about growl, but he's going to be a good sport about the whole thing and come back tomorrow with his butt. You're going to bring
yes,
your butt?
Yes, absolutely.
He started out the week with a... Somebody might not have seen you on Monday or Tuesday. What did you have?
My Red Baron button.
All right, you come back with it tomorrow and see if your luck has changed. Okay. We're going to pick the game up right here tomorrow. Arlene's team has 10. Rob Benham will be back. Carol Rose with nothing yet, but lots of hope. We'd like to see you all tomorrow. Until then, this is Al Ludden saying the password today is keep. The concept of law and order has always been a hallmark of our country. Let's keep it that way. So long. See you tomorrow, I hope.
These four words can change your life forever.
Deal or no deal.
The models, the money, the make or break moments.
Yeah, no idea, people, no idea.
It's Deal or No Deal on GSN, hosted by Howie Mandel.
You will love him, he is so much fun.
Deal or No Deal, tomorrow, 7 p.m., 6 central on GSN.